As long as this train was, I was surprised they didn't have a distributed power unit. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm currently waiting on 15M to come through Lowellville because it has the Wabash unit. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe.